Hello, and welcome to this afternoon's concert. Thank you so much for joining us. My name is Rachel Freivogel, and I'm the cellist of the Jasper String Quartet. We are thrilled to be bringing you an hour-long concert this afternoon, consisting of pieces that we love to play and love to share. We have two pieces on the program that were written in the 19th century by Felix Mendelssohn and Beethoven, as well as two pieces from the 21st century by Patrick Castillo and Shelley Washington. In addition to performing and teaching, one of our great passions as a quartet is commissioning works and playing works by composers who live in our local area. Shelley and Patrick both live in the Philadelphia region, and we've been thrilled to present their works on our concert series, Jasper Chamber Concerts. We hope that you'll enjoy all of these works together. It's very inspiring to us to see how four composers can take the same four instruments and make vastly different emotions and stories and atmospheres with the sounds we create, and we hope you'll agree. Thank you again for joining us. We hope that you are staying safe and well, and we can't wait until we'll be able to play for you in person again.
Thank you. next piece on our program is Middle Ground, written by Shelley Washington in 2015. Shelley is a performer of many instruments and genres, as well as a very talented composer. Her music is honest and direct, and I think her strength as a composer lies in her ability to use familiar musical language to elicit an intimate and profound emotional landscape. In this particular piece, she draws on the language of bluegrass and American folk music, transformed into both subtly complex rhythmic pulse that drives the piece along, and long, sinuous, and intensely personal melodies. In the program note, she writes, "The stories shared, books read, sprawled in the yard, family prayers over anything, late evening walks, quiet nights, open arms, open hearts, humble and extraordinary. The middle ground, my refuge, born from the land living in my heart, where my home is, living and breathing outside of my body, thousands of miles apart." I hope you enjoy Middle Ground by Shelley Washington. Thank you.
The next piece on our program is by a composer who is near and dear to me, my husband, Patrick Castillo. This piece was completed just this past February for the Jasper String Quartet and is entitled Skyline Palimpsest. Whenever Patrick is working on a new piece, I like to ask him what he's thinking about. And with this piece, he told me he was thinking about places that are important to us, the way that those places change over time, and the way that our relationship to those places changes over time. Patrick wrote an incredibly personal work about his relationship with New York City. Though he moved around a lot when he was young, he was born in New York and returned there a lot throughout his childhood. He fell deeply in love with the city and spent most of his adult life there, though we no longer live there, and I know he misses it dearly. At the opening of this quartet, you'll hear lush chords in the top three voices of the group, alternating with responses in the lower three voices. As the dialogue between these two types of material shifts and transforms, a narrative starts to emerge in which we experience longing and tenderness, confusion, mystery, even anger at the very real possibility that the composer's home may someday be underwater. It is an extremely powerful and personal work, and I hope you're taken by Patrick Castillo's Skyline Palimpsest.
The final piece on our program is Beethoven, Opus 18, Number 4. Beethoven is a composer highly revered by string quartet musicians, and in fact, we have a bust of him in our rehearsal studio. This particular piece is one of the most commonly played when you're first learning a string quartet. However, once you play it as a professional, you realize how witty and clever and demanding and fantastic it is. It has been a pleasure to be with you today. I'm sorry we aren't able to be with you in person, but we hope that we'll have the chance to play for you live sometime soon. Please enjoy Opus 18, Number 4, and we'll see you soon. Stay well. Thank you.
Thank you.